Why do the nations rage? Why do they plot and scheme? The bullets can't stop the prayers we pray in the name of the Prince of Peace. We walk in faith and remember long ago how they killed him and then how on the third day he arose. Well, things may look bad and things may look grim, but all these things must pass except the things that are of him. Where are the nails that pierced his hands? Well, the nails have turned to rust, but behold the man, he's risen. What is to come? While all the chiefs of state plan their big attacks against his anointed one. But the Church of God, she will not bend her knees to the gods of this world, though they promise her peace. Well, she stands her crown, stands firm on the rock. Watch the walls tumble down when she up in his name. Where are the thorns that drew his blood? Well, the thorns have turned to dust, but behold the love he's given. No, it remains in the hearts of the children who will love what the name.